Hinduism is often criticized as a diplomatic religion, one that refuses to take sides. And that's generally held us down on the global front, in the UN, in the Security Council, because India refuses to take sides on global issues. What's your say on that?
You see, my take is always more spiritual or religious and not political. So I can't really respond to a political issue. But let me just tell you one thing. The reason why India and Hindus appear to be very flexible is as follows. We have recognized since very ancient times there are many different ways to relate to what we call the truth. Truth is same, but there are many ways to relate to it or to give expression to it. So there are a lot of areas where you can think about one particular subject or one particular topic in a variety of different ways. And this is called pluralism, plural ways. You see, this is again ancient Hindu scripture, ekam satya vipra bahudha vadanti. The same issue can be observed in a variety of different, from a variety of different angles. Not that one is right. So this is, if you like, good or bad part of Hindus or India. We seem to recognize there is a variation of points of view. And because this is also same in Jainism, by the way, one of the key principles of Jainism is anekantvad, no absolutism. So because of this kind of inherent tradition in Indic religions of seeing a variation of points of view, we have always been kind of flexible. But what's the downside? That's the plus side. We are flexible, we are mature. What's the downside? The downside is, do you know what? We become scattered. We lose, if you like, this force that this gentleman is talking about. Instead of becoming very focused and one-pointed and fire in one direction, we become scattered. So our energy becomes scattered, our agenda becomes scattered in the political scene as well as in social scene, and we pay a heavy price. But that's the price we pay for spiritual democracy. But this is, if you like, the downside. There is a downside. Our energies, our efforts get scattered and are not noticed or taken into account because of our flexibility.